prepared the occasion to greet you on your birthday.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. But very short introduction.
No, sir.
I found in that.
It was very long.
No.
Very, sir.
I watched.
No, no. I reflected. I reflected your career. Your son as a minister. Okay. Your son-in-law as a member of Lok Sabha. I will have it sent to you, sir. I will have it sent to you today.
No, I am thankful to you. At least you remembered me.
Leader of the opposition. Sir, we had the occasion to greet you.
Sir?
We had the occasion to greet you on your birthday.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. But very short introduction.
No, sir.
I found in that.
It was very long.
No.
Very long. Sir.
I watched.
No, no. I reflected. I reflected your career. Your son as a minister, okay. Your son-in-law as a member of Lok Sabha.
Okay. I want, sir.
I will have it sent to you, sir. I will have it sent to you today.
No, I am thankful to you. At least you remembered me. Sir.
Sir, I remembered you on two occasions. One, on the day of your birthday, when I called you and you blessed me. And secondly, yesterday in the house, as per practice.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much for that. Sir, आपने ये कहा कि इस हाउस में रूल्स के तहत हमको चलना है और रूल्स छोड़ के कोई भी कितना बड़ा नेता हो वो उसको हट के बात करना ठीक नहीं रहे और आपने हमको बार बार ये भी एक याद दिलाया इस सदन में जो लीडर ऑफ द हाउस रहते उनको कितनी मर्यादा होती है उतनी ही मर्यादा लीडर ऑफ अपोजिशन उसको होती है ये आपने बार बार कहा हम भी उसको यही समझा कि लीडर ऑफ दी हाउस को जो मौका मिलता है हाथ उठाते हैं तो आप सबको बिठा के उनकी बात सुनवाते हैं जब हम उठते हैं बहुत कोशिश करना पड़ता है कभी कभी आज तो मिला चांस लेकिन बाकी वक्त बहुत कोशिश करना जद्दोजहद लड़ना और इतना होता है कि रूल छोड़ के मैं आकर आपको पूछना मुझे भी वो शर्म आती है लेकिन मैं जो गलत बात कहते इस हाउस में अगर उसको रिटॉर्ड करना है जब मैं उठता हूँ तो मेरे को भी वही हक होना चाहिए